long as no Tanakh come looking for us, we should be fine.
I'm getting close to where Linda's crew lost their food rations. She said only a bristleback would be able to swim out into the sand. I think that can be arranged. Bristlebacks. Perfect. If I can override one, I can use it to find the rations the Oseram lost. Rations. Find Linda's rations. I just need to take them to the locations marked on the contract. Linda said some of the rations belongs to over here. This bristleback should be able to dig out the containers. That canister burrower now. Like it found something. Thanks for the help, buddy. Brenda's rations should be around here. I need to find them. Brenda's rations. I need to check if they're around here. Merchant would trade for this. Looks like what the machine dug up is still here. Good. Linda's rations should be around here. I need to find them. Linda's rations. I need to check if they're around here. The machine dug up is still here. Good. Brenda's rations should be around here. I need to find them. His rations. I need to check if they're around here. Looks like what the machine dug up is still here. Good. Track says I might find some of Rhonda's rations in this area. Time to get off this bristleback.
what?
Me? This bristle back. Tell me you got something. Is more powerful than your machine. Brenda's rations should be around here. I need to find them. Pouch is full, but with Brenda's rations, I need to check if they're around here. Looks like what the machine dug up is still here. Good.
Up for some training? I set up something new while you were gone. Same attacks, your enemy will dodge them. Vary your attacks and combinations. Make yourself less predictable. Close attention to your opponent's stance. Read their intentions. Choose your attacks to break their defense.
Yeah!
until the camp is this out.
That energy doesn't last forever. Shoot the glowing part of your opponent before the energy fades.
I've yet to see a real tank, but I'm not so impressed with their architecture.
Yeah. That spirit can give you the edge in battle. Keep energizing it, and then your enemies. Triggering those energy blasts should help you vanquish your opponents. I yield. Well fought, friend. Well fought.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Ooh. Serves me right for thinking I could go up against the savior of Meridian. Here, have this. A little something for the new champion.
Thank you, Hoderic.
Don't be a stranger now. Come back whenever you'd like to spar again.
See you later, Dirk.
Farewell, then.
What's going on here?
Close combat training. Fighting at long range is a good strategy for machines. But fighting an enemy soldier means getting up in their face. I'm Lee Rocket. I run the training pit here in Scalding Spear. And you? You're the one who wiped out Regala's machines. Flew on the wings of the Ten and defeated her in single combat. Pretty damn impressive for an Outlander. You can train here if you like. But you're only allowed your spear and a practice bow in the pit. Everything else stays with me. And if you're looking to test your fighting skills, I also offer challenges. Complete all of them, and you'll get to go up against me.
And what happens if I beat you?
I'll grant you a mark to prove you've mastered this training pit. If you earn marks from me and the pit masters of the Bulwark and Thornmarch, you'll earn the right to challenge the Enduring.
I think I've heard of the Enduring. Some kind of Tanakh's trainer?
More than just a trainer. The Enduring is a legendary fighter among the clans. The master of masters. Only those who prove themselves in the pits get to train with the Enduring.
Including Outlanders?
You're no ordinary Outlander. So, what will it be? Should you want to practice or take on a challenge, just let me know.
Your enemies.
can combine single attacks, you can also chain combinations. Try it with this one. Different. I want you to practice using aerial slash to chain into an aerial chop.
I yield.
That was a good fight. Pretty sure I'll have a bruise to remember it by. Here, a mark is promised.
Thanks. One down, I guess.
Go to the training pits in the Bulwark and Thornmarsh. Earn their marks, then you can challenge the Enduring. Few have ever done so, but I think you might have a shot. And if you want to train more or take on another challenge, let me know. The pit will always welcome you.
That's enough practice for now.
Strike true as the ten.
Is this a training pit?
It is. Sounds like you've been to one of the other clan's capitals. I'm Arayo. My brother Vrock and I run this training pit. And you're the one who defeated Regala at the Grove. You single-handedly wrecked her machine army while on the wings of the Ten. You're a champion among us already. Anyway, if you've been to another clan's training pit, then you must know the drill. Same rules apply here. You can train or take on a challenge. Only your spear and a practice bow are allowed in the pit. Complete all of our challenges, and you can spar with us.
And when I beat you, I'll earn a mark?
If. And yes, a token of victory to present to the Enduring.
Who is this Enduring, exactly? All I've heard is that they're the best trainer amongst the Tanakh.
Earn 3 marks. Then you'll see. Battle if you're dead, and distance will keep you alive. This combination gets you out of trouble and punishes your enemy.
Thank you.
It's all about practice. You'll get there. Survival on the battlefield is down to tactics. Your best target isn't always the closest, so select your target and strike.
I'm catching snowflakes on my lashes.
Thank you.